guy going. Hold on.
Hold on, Matt. Expose the wing. Now the other side. Take the knife, butter knife. Slide it into the breast. Separate it from the keel bone. Swoop around the back.
Perfect.
Pop the thigh bones out. They come right out. And now you're taking the ass bone out. Now it's ready to peel. Put your finger in there, pull the carcass right out. There's your finished product. Do another one.
Yeah, one more time.
Make sure you get all the little bones out. Good to go, it's race ready. Do one more.
We get right into that neck gouge, you can see where that is. Go to the other side.
See how both of the wings are released from the carcass.
Perfect. You know? Yep.
Slide your butter knife into the breast cavity, run it along the keel bone, go back and forth a couple times. Both sides, swoop around the back. Take the thigh bones out. And you're ready to take the ass bone out. The natural breaking pot spot on the back. Ready to peel. There's your finished product.
Good. Now you got your bones for your stock. Nice bones.
That's what comes out of it.
Perfect. Awesome. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah.